Hello, baby. How are you?
Like kind of spaced out. I got in from Germany this afternoon. You know how musicians are, they're always traveling, but like when you meet some friends like what Crocker are, then you feel at home straight away. These guys are such amazing musicians, and I've learned so much about the traditions of music from these guys, not by them telling me stuff, but from their soul and the way that they play with open spirit.
What kind of music do they play, and how did you get together?
Well, Crocker originallyplayed klezmer music and started specialising in that, and they're from the town of Krakow in Poland, which is where I live. And so I went there for the jazz scene because I've got a couple of jazz groups there, and I think the Polish jazz movement in the communist times started as an underground movement in the way that the jazz, like, started in America as a movement of the freedom for the voice of people who didn't have it. So I went to live in Krakow in order to develop that area of my life and met Kroker very early on, and they were just so welcoming and so dedicated, you know, in their quest in music, which just make me feel in love with that attitude.
Bet you loved the reaction you got from that crowd. Did you expect that?
Amazing crowd. I really didn't know what to expect because I've never played in WOMAD before, apart from one of the ones in Bath, which was ages ago. And it was really, you know, so many people turning up and such a genuine, you know, honest reaction was nice, man. Really nice. So I think we can have a few beers and have an enjoyable evening. I've got friends who want to do some jamming. I'm sure there's a lot of places to do some jamming around here.